Rice and spice is the soul of Creole cooking. For rice with a Creole bite, stir in some green onions and add a pinch of cayenne pepper. And always use the rice whose texture won't mush out. Always use Uncle Ben's.
Uncle Ben's cooks up separate, not sticky, and it's whole, not broken like the other leading national brand. Restaurants prefer Uncle Ben's 16-to-1 over any other rice. Uncle Ben's converted brand rice.
It really does make a difference.